TIs often report induced muscle contractions and involuntary body movements as they are being electronically harassed. Sometimes these are reported as pulsating muscle twitches, and other times as physical vibrations throughout much or all of the body. In extreme cases, they are said to be seizure-like body movements.